The University of Toledo welcomed new medical students Friday with a white coat ceremony. Since the early 90s, white coat ceremonies have been widely considered a rite of passage for incoming medical students across the country. University of Toledo received more than 5,500 medical school applications this year, but ultimately selected just 175 of them. 29 of those students also received their undergraduate degrees from the university. Congratulations, that's huge.